we've just driven down to Penzance, and we thought we'd come and have a look at St. Michael's Mount.